Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot near to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Laskovich, find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
General direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Eh, more or less.
inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist, bound to come for you. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman. Thank you.
settlements.
Thank you. more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy, some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Ich vermute, gut ein anderer bitte. Eltern zu treffen. Einen produktiven Tag noch.
Hallo, Herr Chefwissenschaftler.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Dr. Potvin, an impact contact. Seth, can you boost the signal? Dr. Potvin, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onward through the laboratory.
access it, William.
Ashla!
hab ich dich endlich!
Laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Nothing to get all worked up over.
This moment, back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a God would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, We are failing gloriously.
Come on.
swarm from that area.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Thank you. Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4, Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
here!